art and science meet in a new exhibit at the Point Defiance Zoo and Aquarium. Buzzsaw sharks might look too cool to be real, but in the Sharkmania exhibit, there's a lot to learn about this prehistoric giant. You can't miss the life-size buzzsaw shark crashing through the wall. It roamed the Paleozoic oceans 270 million years ago, using its whorl teeth in the shape of a circular saw to rip its prey apart. Alaskan artist Ray Trawl is giving zoo visitors a whimsical look at these extinct predators.
I hope they come away feeling like they want to know more and they're drawn into this world. And to know this world is to take care of this world.
The exhibit features whorl tooth fossils found in the mountains of Idaho that shows the complete jaw of the buzzsaw shark. The zoo's goal with the Sharkmania exhibit is education and conservation. 100 million sharks are killed each year by commercial fishing.
We're rapidly losing these apex predators in the oceans, and the impact of that is serious upon the health of the oceans.
There are many hands-on activities in the Sharkmania exhibit. Little hands will have fun touching two sharks, new additions to the slimy, squishy swimmers at Stingray Cove.
We offer the opportunity to touch bamboo sharks and epaulette sharks. Those are new additions to our Stingray Cove experience, which the public has just really loved.
Visit the Point Defiance Zoo and Aquarium website for all the details.